Bottoms up, hold. So with this, I'm gonna take the kettlebell. I'm gonna pop it so that way the bottom is now facing up. I'm gonna hold, keeping my elbow this 90 degree and a 90 degree angle to my body.